This is from the night before. I stayed up until 2-3 o'clock in the morning doing my homework, which were two discussions for class. But I just wanted to throw those in here for the beginning of the vlog and just to give you a show of what I do for classwork. When I say I'm doing classwork, this is what I'm doing. And right here, I was just writing down everything that I was going to put into my discussion post. And then this is the ending of it. That is a chart that we have to work on for class this week. And then here I am taking my vitamins and getting ready for bed.
Good morning. I'm close to that. By the way, I actually woke up before I did. I actually set my alarm for 7:30 and I hit snooze each time. So I woke up late. So this morning we are rushing, but it is morning, which is all before now. But the boy got up and he eats peanut butter crackers every morning before we leave. When he gets up, that's what he wants. He eats peanut butter crackers, which, you know, isn't, you know, a bad snack or anything. So I let him have it. And then he watches PJ Masks as he eats his crackers. It is now 9:14 and I want to brush my teeth and get a little dressed, and then I will get dressed. My thought process is all off. As you can tell, I stayed up until about after 3 in the morning doing schoolwork last night. So my thought process this morning is terrible. It's terrible. So, but yeah, I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face, and then I wanna get getting dressed for the day. I have a doctor's appointment today with my oncologist. when they have to draw blood, and I may or may not get my normal injection, but I know for a fact that I see the doctor and they have to draw blood. Those videos may be taken on my phone. So, because you know, a lot of people don't allow cameras to go inside major businesses as a doctor's office. So, those videos are taken on my phone. And yeah, we have an hour and 30 minutes drive ahead of us. So, we're going to get this day started, okay? This is what I use to wash my face. I don't want to focus, but that's what I use to wash my face. Okay.
Yeah. And after I
wash my face with the Neutrogena Soothing Clear Turmeric Mousse Cleanser. As I wash my face with this, which I got a promise now, I moisturize it with this. I don't know if you can see it. Not focusing. Moisturizer with this. This is the Vitamin C Plus Ultimate Skincare Face Serum. It does wonders. To do a more muffled day, if you guys want me to do a more detailed morning routine or facial routine, it is a lot different now from what the video that I already have, the vlog that I already have on my page, on my channel from the past. It is a whole lot different now than that video. So if you want me to do another facial routine, facial skincare routine, comment below. If you want me to do another morning routine, comment below. Everything's different now. So let's see.
Yeah. So just comment below if you would like to see a more updated facial skincare routine. It's totally different now. Totally different. So, I got my face washed. I got my teeth brushed. My brush teeth. It is now 9:32, which is an hour. It's an hour from where, from the time that I actually want to leave to head to my doctor's appointment. So, kind of still on schedule, kind of still not. But let's go get in. Come here, sir.
Put a new flash for me.
Okay.
One thing about Keaton, he actually does help. He tries his best to help. Those shoes? You want to wear your boots? Got your boots? That's blue. You have on black. What about the chain boots? What about the cover boots?
I honestly do not like the way these shoes are made, but my mom bought them, so, and he likes them, so guess what? They like them, I love them.
Do you love them, Mama?
One thing you're going to learn watching our vlogs, Keaton always has anything and something to say to everything that is being said. Mm-hmm. I mean, mm-hmm. sometimes it'll definitely throw you for the he surprises me sometimes. All right, hey, now this is the get up. You're dressed. You have to remember. You have to get off the floor when you get dressed. This is the plan, okay? This is what I need you to do. I need you to sit in your Paw Patrol chair. Do not get in the floor. No, it's not. It's just. Let me see. Bring me the chair. But that is old, okay? See, you're gonna sit in your chair and play with your toys on your table. Get up. Do not get in that floor. It is now 9:42, and I need to get dressed. So, that is what we're going to do. We're going to go get dressed. As I was saying, the light in this room, the light in this whole entire apartment is terrible. And not only is the lighting terrible, that's not the biggest problem I have with this apartment. This apartment is too small for me and a 3-year-old. But I'm making it happen. As of now, just being financially unstable is the key factor to why I don't have a bigger apartment. Can't afford it as of right now, and the way that everything is rising, I definitely won't be able to afford it anymore. But that's why I'm in school, so that I can start my career, so that we can get the dream house that we want, with all the space that we want, with all the good lighting that we want. It's just all a matter of patience and faith. It really is. It's all a matter of patience and faith. But I'm going to get dressed and I will be right back. Okay, so I just learned something totally horrible about this camera. I'm gonna wait before I completely judge it. I'm gonna wait to see if when I upload it, or when I upload this video to my computer, will the sound be better? Because as of right now, the playback sound on this camera sounds horrible. I mean horrible. So we're going to wait it out. I'm not going to completely judge it right now, but the playback sound is horrible. I mean terrible. So I know for a fact I'm going to have to buy a microphone for it. Even if the sound is not as bad on the computer, I'm still going to buy a microphone for the camera due to the fact that it sounds so bad on the playback. But I am halfway dressed. I have on just a regular tank top from Walmart or somewhere. It's so old, I can't even remember where it's from. But I have on a regular tank top so far, and some leggings I got from Walmart. And then I'm going to put on my Nike half hoodie, mid hoodie, and my Nike VaporMax. And I will be considered dressed. And then we will go in the kitchen and, you know, I will probably make me a cup of coffee or not. I don't know yet. I don't know exactly how I'm going to do it because we're kind of on a time limit. And it's already enough that I am filming a day in a life video today. So I may or may not take the time to make my coffee. But yeah, I'm gonna go and get my hoodie on. And matter of fact, I can do that right now. This hoodie came from Hibbett Sports, which I fell in love with. I fell in love with it about a year and a half ago. Almost 2 years ago. I fell in love with it, and I had my friend get it for me. And I haven't worn it literally within those 2 years. Honestly, I have not worn it within those 2 years. I moved twice since then. So everything's been packed down. I am the type of person, I never unpack completely when I move into an apartment. And I would never completely unpack because, you know, you're renting. You never know how long you're going to be there. You never know what's going to happen. So I never unpack completely. I just unpack the essentials. And then I leave everything else packed up. And when I buy a home, everything else will be unpacked completely. Everything will be unpacked when I buy a home, because I won't be renting anymore. But yeah, this is the outfit. It's not really much, as you can see. It's good here. So, and lighting is terrible, but that is the outfit. But yeah, I will see you guys in the kitchen. Okay, that still didn't help. I'm starting to think I did the wrong thing for a camera. I do a lot better on the phone. The sound is a lot better on the phone. The quality is a lot better on the phone. The lighting is even better on the phone. So we're starting with these. And with some Snickers creamer.
No,
we're walking to the car. Huh? We're walking to the car.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, y'all be careful.
Yes, ma'am.
You got the number for the finish?
Yes, I'll call them in a minute.
All right.
All right.
See y'all in a little bit.
Okay. Walk. You got me tripping over you. Stop and get us a bite to eat, just because we're already technically late, but we're gonna stop and get us a bite to eat real quick before we completely get on the road. That's my stop. I would love to find a stand or something for in the car that's stable in the car. That would be awesome. So that I can record without having to hold it. I'll eventually find a place to sit my camera in the car that is stable enough to record. But until then, this is what we're doing. So we're stopping to get something to eat real quick breakfast. And and then we're going to complete our ride. Finish completing our ride. Hey, Papa. How are you, Papa?
Say hey.
Hi, Papa. So, yeah. We will see y'all shortly. You've got my mind on. Let me know what type of time we all have. You got me all fired up. What about you? You just like a blonde and a car. You got my mind lost. Let me know what type of time we on highway. You got me all fired up. What about you? You just like a blonde and a car. Sit back, boy, relax. I'm a trash, ain't no holding back. You got what I'm chasing. You balance me out. That's why I can't get enough. I'm always short. We're about a little bit over halfway there. My mother's meeting me there. They had they actually, the my oncologist team received a new building, and it's a bigger building than what it was at first, and it's very updated. So my mom's meeting me there, or meeting us there, one, to get my son, and two, so she can see the building. With COVID stuff still going on, I don't know if they'll let her in, but we're gonna try. This is a bad angle. This is a terrible angle, but we're gonna try to see if they'll let her in so she can see the building, because I mean, she's a part of my whole journey, so hopefully. So there's also a police in front of us. Police said somebody stopped, and it's a state trooper. Blessed that it isn't me, because I'm actually running late, but we're almost there, so we're good. But but yeah, the cancer, you don't have to pee in your pillow, baby, I'm not pulling over. The cancer center, they got a new building, which I'm excited to see. This is gonna be my first time. Okay, we're sliding. This is gonna be my first time going inside of the new building. So I'm excited, as well as my mom being excited. And yeah. It's a milestone for us, actually. So my dad. But I need to know some problems. to help me edit. I have one program downloaded that I'm going to use to edit this vlog. Hopefully it comes in handy.
Okay, that's not what we want to do.
I definitely have to find another I definitely have to find another or stand for the car in order to record in the car. Because it's going to be very difficult trying to record in the car with a camera that slides. I don't know. I need some ideas. I need someone to help me, you know, help me. I'm new at this vlogging thing, but I'm going to try to get it, regular. I want my channel to be, eventually be a stream of income. So, I'm getting there. It's always been my dream to start a YouTube channel and become famous on YouTube. It's always been a dream of mine, and I am officially chasing it. So I need all of the recommendations that I can get on technology and programs and all of that. Like I said in a few clips back, I don't know for a fact if this audio is good until I upload it to my computer and I see if it's good. If the audio is good, then fine, you know, no problem. But I still might want to get a mic to go along with this camera due to the fact that the audio sounds horrible on the camera for playback. I don't know exactly anything else that could be wrong other than, I didn't buy a complete name brand camera, which is a financial reason for that. But I'm doing the best I can with the technology that I can afford, so y'all just bear with me until we get there. Also, my channel is named Living with EJ, so let's go ahead and start trying to come up with some names for my subscribers, for you guys. I don't want to just, you know, say hey you guys every time I log on. So let's try to come up with some names. I was thinking like Go Livers, I like that. But y'all give me some ideas, give me some suggestions on what you think your name should be when I address you guys. Just let me know. Just comment below and let me know. We're almost there. So I'm gonna take a break and vibe out to some music for a second, and then I will get back with y'all once I make it. So I got up in the bed, but ain't no way up in the beat, go bunkers, you ready to go for it.
Taking out blood, but I'm here. The bed is nice, and now I wait to see my doctor.
Bitch, like me, go.
So we just finished eating with his Gigi at Burger King, and we're about to head back home. And he's gonna go to daycare, and I'm gonna go home. So I can do some schoolwork.
Are you going to work?
No, I'm not going to work today, but I'm going to do some schoolwork today. So, we're about to head out. Yep, we're about to head out. So, we'll see you guys later.
Yeah.
bim, 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 And watch me fuck it up. My whole team with me, we're cutting up. I'm in the club and I'm doing my shit. Yeah, yeah, I'm doing my shit. All these haters watching, these hoes, they steady flacking. I'm popping by the after party and I'm looking for a model. Yeah.
There's some baby coming.
So he could see his friends and his teachers. But yeah, I'm on the way to the house now. I don't really have much to do. I have a discussion to do and a couple of assignments. I'll probably do that and organize. I'll probably clean off my bathroom counter, organize it, get that on. I'll get that on film as well. Me organize, cleaning and organizing my bathroom counter. It's pretty much already organized. I just need to straighten it up, if that makes sense. I need to straighten it up. It needs straightening, like, terribly bad. So, I'll go home and do that after I get my schoolwork completed, and then go back and pick him up around 11:30. And I know everybody's saying, like, oh, that's late, but that's the normal time he gets out of daycare when I'm working. I pick him up at about 11:15. Yeah, I pick him up about 11:15 when I'm actually working a shift. But since I'm not, it'll probably be a tad bit later. I probably leave the house at 11:15, which I don't know if I'm going to get all of that on camera. I don't know if I'm going to record that long or not. I think I might actually close it out right before I go pick him up. Like, maybe probably as soon as I get through with cleaning up my bathroom counter, I'll probably go ahead and close it out after that and call it a day. It's really nothing much else to do. I got a couple of dishes to do, but you know, that's something everybody else does. So I know y'all don't always want to see that from everybody, you know. But I'm steady watching, you know, different people and how they do things and what they do on their day in the lives and such.
So I'm still watching, still getting ideas and clues of how this thing is gonna go. I'm trying to add more content. So y'all let me know what y'all wanna see in the comments. Let me know what y'all wanna see from me. I do know how to do makeup. I do deep cleaning sometimes, organizing. I do model. I haven't had a photo shoot in a while, but I do model. I actually need to get a photo shoot done soon so we can get that on camera as well. I'm gonna actually have to have somebody record that because I won't be able to record. I mean, I will, but yeah. I can't run from one camera to the other to stop my camera from recording just in case, you know. Because my manager, he's kind of discreet, so like he doesn't like to show complete photo shoot details until after he's edited my pictures and he gives me permission to post. But this lighting is terrible. Sun's going down, so the lighting is ridiculous at this point. And I honestly don't like everybody in my business, so I roll the window up enough where they can't see the camera. But that's pretty much my day. I'm sorry I didn't get to show you guys the building, all of the building, the inside of the building and such. But I did let you see the outside. But yeah, once we get to the house, we'll do some schoolwork. And that's pretty much it. The schoolwork and the cleaning and organizing of my counter, my bathroom counter. Like I told y'all, my apartment is small and I really hate it. But I mean, that's what I can afford right now. I can't afford anything else at the moment. All of the apartments here are expensive. They're, you know, 700 and up. And the ones that are cheap and affordable are, you know, ran down and not worth living in. But I'm working on that. I'm working on making a better living for me and my son, and getting us where we're comfortable, because right now I'm not comfortable. You know, children, they don't know what comfortable is. As long as they're smiling and laughing, you know, they're not complaining. And that's what I like about kids. I wish I could have that mentality of towards the world that kids do. But me, I'm not comfortable. I can't organize my space and clean up my space the way I want to. It's always clustered because of the lack of space that I have. But I'm working on that. Like I said, we're getting there, taking baby steps, little steps at a time, trying to at least. I don't want to rush anything, but I'm very uncomfortable. Like very uncomfortable inside of this small apartment. But I will check back in with you guys once I make it to the house, because this traffic is actually crazy up here. And please make sure y'all leave some comments for me to respond to, some content y'all want to see, questions y'all want me to answer, any of that.
So I'm ready. I don't know why I didn't take this thing off my head. My mother says to me. I don't know why I didn't take this thing off. But I made it home, as you can see. I made it to the house. I'm about to do some schoolwork. You can tell how quiet it is without
The 3-year-old running around. So this is the perfect time to do some school work. But, I didn't do much. I want to do some school work. And, like I said, I may or may not organize and clean off my bathroom counter. But, I know for a fact I gotta do school work. I have to do school work.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there is no if and buts about that. Pretty much. I did tell y'all though, I am in school for medical billing and coding through DeVry University. I am on my third session with them, and I have, I think, 4 sessions to go. Let me check on my login. I think it's 4 sessions. Three sessions. I have 3 sessions to go. But my last class ends on August 27th, and then I take the exam in order to get my credentials, and hopefully I pass that on the first try. So I have my certificate in August, but then I have to take the exam to get my credentials, and then I can start it for more work. One thing I like about DeVry is the fact that when you graduate, they help you with job placement. At least that's what I was told from my advisor. They help you with job placement, so that's good. That's actually wonderful compared to, you know, having to search for the job on your own. You can just, you know, let them search for your job, and you pretty much just say yes or no to whichever one they want, whichever one you want. So right now I am taking health information processes, and then I'm also taking pathopharmacology. Last session I took basic medical terminology, and introduction to health services and information systems. And the one before that, I'm sorry, I got that, because they do the most downstairs. The one before that, I took fundamentals of human anatomy and physiology. So, when I tell you that this, going back to school at 27 definitely has been, I wouldn't say difficult, but it's a work of art and definitely a work in progress. I'm actually managing working a full-time job, going to school full-time, and being a full-time mother. A lot better than I thought I would. A lot better than I thought I would. I really thought I was going to be completely stressed out. And don't get me wrong, I did have some days and some moments where I was stressed. I was very stressed. So I did have some of those moments, but it's a lot better than what I assumed it would be. It's a lot better, and hopefully it only gets easier. This is the first week since winter break that school has started back. So I'll just have to see how this session goes, but as of right now, I'm mellow. I'm real mellow about the whole situation. So, let me focus on school, and I will get back to y'all later.
this is what my hair is behind, cannot lose my weight. And I'm cutting my hair off. Whatever. This is why I can't lose my weight right here. This is exactly why.
I just love you. But girl, those boots are freaking long. Oh, man. That heel, yeah, that heel looks like a horn. I like that. I like that. I've been watching D'Ara since she first posted D'Ara again. But there's no more Ken. So I went with Team D. I want that closet, like, she definitely gave me an idea for when I buy my house. Most definitely. Most definitely. I need her to teach me how to walk in those heels. So those skinny heels that she gets. I need her to teach me how to walk in those.
Thank you.
same thing I do. Stay green again for you, because you normally pack the morning before you leave. So I'm officially done with that discussion. I got all these damn mics on. I'm trying to get some lighting in here. I'm telling you, it's terrible. It is terrible how bad the lighting is in here. But I am done with that discussion. So now, I'm about to find me something to eat. In this good old freezer. So find me something to eat. I don't know exactly what I want to eat. I really don't feel like cooking. So I need to get an air fryer. I'm gonna have to put that on the list. I need to get an air fryer. That's gonna be on the list for later down the road. I can't lose my weight. But that's a 5-pound chicken. That's mainly for my boy. That is mainly for my son. And then I have buffalo style chicken wings.
and chicken nuggets. And I think I'm going to go with the buffalo style. Chicken wings, the Great Value brand. It's going to be H-E-double-L, trying to break those apart. I'm already knowing it is. And I want to sit y'all at a bad angle. I don't want to screw y'all over either. It's going to be that glare from this light here. Okay, I'm gonna go get my tripod, you guys, because I can never do nothing right. Can never do nothing right. So I'm gonna go get my tripod. Don't know where I'm gonna sit him. I need to sit him somewhere. I'll be back once I get y'all set up the proper way that y'all supposed to be set up. I will be right back, I promise. So we're going to go without widescreen for a second. And that's for the simple fact I'm still trying out this this camera to see how it is. And honestly, it doesn't even matter how I work with it. But I'm back. As I was saying, we're going to do the buffalo style chicken wings. Great Value brand. I am a Walmart shopper. Like, I just messed that bag all up. But I am a Walmart shopper. I love Walmart. I love shopping in Walmart. Grease here, and I never know how to properly throw the grease away ever. That pan is clean. I didn't know that pan was clean. Good, I don't have to. But and that's probably the exact same way I just had you guys, but yeah. I never know how to properly throw grease away. So it pretty much just sits here until I decide to dump it down the old hatch here. It just literally sits here. Until I get tired of looking at it. And I know that's probably disgusting, but what are you gonna do about it? So if you're saying that's disgusting, baby, I honestly could care less. It's not like it's collecting anything. It's just sitting in a covered bowl. But the lighting is actually, I'm noticing, the lighting is slightly better without the wide lens on there. It's a lot better. And plus it had the macro too, so it had both lens. But it's actually, better than what it was before. So, maybe it's just not meant. It's still a little bit off, but maybe it's just not meant for me to use the lens. Maybe that's just what that means. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. And the thing is, my biggest thing is the sound. Once I post this to this computer, is the sound going to be better? Or am I literally going to have to get a microphone? Because I don't want to have to get a microphone. I don't.
So no, I do not have any grease in this pan to fry these wings because they're technically already cooked. They just need heating up, which is what I do. I'm still contemplating on cleaning my bathroom cabinet off. I might save that for another day or do that as a separate thing. Because I also have to do my dresser too. So I might save that for another day, another vlog. I'm not even gonna really throw it away. I might just actually put it in a bag and then throw it away. But other than that, I'm not really just gonna throw it away. Or save it or anything. I just pretty much go with the flow. A little sweet and spicy taste to it.
I'm gonna focus. 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 It doesn't wanna focus. Let's see if we can get it to focus. Well, if you can't tell, it says ground cinnamon. It's not focusing for me very well. I haven't quite learned that yet. But it says ground cinnamon. So I'm going to use some of that. If I know that one, I am going to be the only person eating it. Two, I already know what it tastes like. I already know how to do it, how much to put in there to make it taste good like I want it to. No need in measuring. And then three, I just don't measure. I just don't measure.
Pick up baby boy and then back to the house so that I can finish editing. I want to go ahead and close the video out right here. Today was kind of a slow but busy day. Like, I had a doctor's appointment or whatever, and I was on the road, so it wasn't really, you know, anything too fun. It wasn't anything too bland. So that was that. But I will see you guys on another day. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.